Hello, and welcome to another installment of the Laughing Place Video News Update. I'm Becca Burbank, here to bring you the latest Disney parks, movies, TV news, and more for the week of February 6th, 2019. Starting off with the parks, on Monday, two star players from the Super Bowl champion New England Patriots celebrated their victory at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom. Legendary quarterback Tom Brady joined MVP Julian Edelman for a day of fun and a parade down Main Street, USA, where plenty of Pats fans turned out to cheer them on. Elsewhere, the duo were spotted donning Star Wars Jedi robes and riding Slinky Dog Dash at Disney's Hollywood Studios, so it seems like they had a great time. Speaking of the big game, while it might not have been the most exciting four quarters of football, we did get some sneak peeks at upcoming films in between plays. At the top of that list, we got an all-too-brief look at Avengers Endgame that featured a lot of new footage. Also, in the realm of Marvel, a new Captain Marvel spot debuted as well. After the game, Pixar served up a look at Toy Story 4, which starred Bunny and Ducky, although the two were actually commentating on the game via their new Twitter account, offering such quips as, "Oh, so touchdowns are like a fourth quarter thing?" On Tuesday, the Walt Disney Company announced its first quarter earnings for fiscal year 2019. Although the conference lacked many of the headlines some fans had hoped for, there was one notable reveal, as Disney CEO Bob Iger noted that the company planned to make R-rated Marvel films following their acquisitions of Fox. This was, of course, welcome news for fans of the Deadpool franchise, who feared that Disney might try to sanitize the Merc with a mouth. Plus, while still not confirmed, there are rumors that an upcoming Black Widow film might also go an R-rated route. We'll just have to wait and see. This week also brought a ton of TV news thanks to the multiple Television Critics Association presentations that the various networks held. First up, ABC announced renewals for their freshman hit A Million Little Things, as well as drama The Good Doctor. The network also took the bait for an 11th season of Shark Tank and picked up an 11th year of Modern Family. However, that particular pickup is bittersweet, as it was revealed this would serve as the comedy's final season. Over on Freeform, the big news was that the network had picked up its reboot of the 90s drama Party of Five to series. This version of the show will revolve around the topic of immigration and feature a group of Mexican-American siblings. Also announced was a third season renewal for Freeform's Blackish spin-off Grownish, along with a second season pickup for Good Trouble. Marvel fans who are still missing the former runDisney Avengers Superhero Half Marathon weekends that used to take place at Disneyland will be happy to know that this year's runDisney Virtual Race series will celebrate Marvel's 80th anniversary. There will also be a challenge medal for runners who complete all three races. These events will take place between June 1st and August 31st, with registration opening on May 7th. Finally this week, as you surely already know, we lost Marvel and Disney legend Stan Lee back in November. Last week, fans and celebrities alike gathered in Hollywood for a special tribute to Lee and his legacy. Among those who shared stories of their time with Lee were filmmaker Kevin Smith, actors Lawrence Fishburne and Seth Green, musician The RZA, and another Disney legend, Mark Hamill. Filled with cosplay-clad fans and amazing tributary artwork, this event was clearly something special. We're really going to miss you, Stan. And that will do it for this week's Laughing Place News Update for February 6th, 2019. For more news, opinions, and video from around the world of Disney, be sure to like, subscribe, and visit laughingplace.com. Bye-bye!